sky high. Problem is, ever since the Saruman character took over, the hammers have changed.
Changed how?
They used to be your regular base-based bozos. Predictable and easy to manage. They stepped out of line, you just bait them with a carrot, then whack them with a stick, and the wheels keep turning. But now, they work differently. Now they have an agenda. The bozos with agendas are the worst. They no longer want my carrots. Good thing you whack harder than a stick. So much chrome on these guys. Wonder if you've cut any of them before.
I wouldn't know.